Page number 69. Please take page number 69. Look at the first question. 2,73,000. Subtract 2,73,140 from 18,43,267. Subtract 2,73,140 from 18,43,267. All of you take your math notebook and write down the questions in your notebook. Okay. You can write like this. 18,43,267 minus 2,73,100. All of you mute your audio, please. Please write this in your notebook.
Online class ke bank photo.
Okay. We already learned how to subtract large numbers. Subtract cheya. Ellavarum ningalude audio mute cheya to. Otherwise you can't hear me. I hope all of you write this in your notebook. Okay, ready? Yes, how to subtract? First we subtract numbers in ones place. Which are the digits in ones place? 7 and 0. This we can easily subtract. 7 minus 0 equal to 7. Then look at the next number. Which number in tens place? 6 and 4. Namak easy to subtract cheyan pattum karanam mugalilu large numberum thaale small number aanulladu. So we can easily subtract numbers in tens place. Is it? We get 2. Then next number in hundreds place is 2 and 1. 2 minus 1, we get 1. Then thousands place is same digit. When we subtract two same numbers, we get 0. Okay. Next number. Here. 4 and here 7. Is it possible to subtract 7 from 4? No. So we want to regrouping. We want to borrow one from this lakhs place. So we will borrow 1. So this 4 becomes 14. 4 and 14. Then 14 minus 7. Now we can easily subtract these two numbers. We get 7. Okay, then here, one, 8 and 1 borrow. So the remaining number is 7. 7 minus 2 equal to 5. Here only 1, no other digit here. So we write down 1 here. So the answer is 15,70,127. 15,70,127. All of you write this in your notebook. Write fast. എല്ലാവരും എഴുതി കഴിഞ്ഞെന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുന്നു. Move on to second question. find the difference between page number 69 la second question aanu miss vaikkunnathu find the difference between 37,28,147 37,28,147 and 45,01,234. This question you can see in your textbook page number 69, second question. Find the difference between 37,28,147 and 45,01,234. So, we will start with the big number. Right? Large number, small number, and the total. Okay. Now, if you write this in your notebook, write each digit according to their place value, ones in the place, tens, hundreds, thousands, like that. Okay. Then from 4, we can't subtract 7. So what we want to do? Regrouping ones and tens. Okay, want to borrow one from this 3. Then this 4 becomes 40. നമ്മള് ഈ 3 ൽ നിന്ന് ഒരു 1 borrow ചെയ്തു 4 ലേക്ക്. എന്തിനാണ് നമ്മൾ borrow ചെയ്തത്? ഇവിടെ ones ന്റെ പ്ലേസിൽ 4 ഉം 7 ഉം ആണ് ഡിജിറ്റ്സ് വന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. അതില് 4 ൽ നിന്ന് നമുക്ക് 7 സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റില്ല. So we want to borrow 1 from this 3. ഈ 3 ൽ നിന്ന് നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്തു? ഒരു 1 borrow ചെയ്തു. So this 4 becomes 40. Okay. Now we can easily subtract as usual. 14 minus 7. The answer is 7. Okay. Then ഇവിടെ മുമ്പ് 3 ആയിരുന്നു ഉണ്ടായിരുന്ന നമ്പർ. ബട്ട് നമ്മൾ ഈ 3 ൽ നിന്ന് 1 ഇങ്ങോട്ട് ബോറോ ചെയ്തു. സോ ദ റിമൈനിങ് നമ്പർ ഈസ് 2. We cannot subtract 4 from this 2 because 2 is smaller than 4. So here also we want to borrow from next number in hundreds place. That is, we want to regrouping numbers from tens and hundreds place. Okay. So we will say that e 2 will become 1 borrow. So this number become 12. Then we can subtract 12 and 4. 4 from 12. So the answer is 8. Okay. Then here look at this number. We take 1 from this number to here. So the remaining number is 1. Is it? So when same number subtracted, we get 0. Then here also in thousands place 1 and 8. Okay, so it become 11. This 1 becomes 11. We cannot subtract 8 from 1, so we borrow 1 from this number and it becomes 11. Okay. Then we can subtract 8 from 11. We get 3. Then look at the next number here, 9. Okay, we take this 1 from here. നമ്മൾ ഈ 11 ലേക്കുള്ള 1 എടുത്തത് ഈ 5 ൽ നിന്നാണ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഈ 5 ൽ നിന്നും ഈ 0 10 ആക്കും. പിന്നെ ഈ 10 ൽ നിന്നാണ് നമ്മൾ ഈ 1 ഇങ്ങോട്ടേക്ക് ബോറോ ചെയ്തത്. So here the number is 9. 9 minus 2 equal to 7. Okay, children. So here we borrow 1 from here and here 14. 14 minus 7 equal to 7. Is it? Here,
yes.
3. 3 minus 3, 0. Okay. So, the difference between 37,28,147 and 45,1,234 is 7,73,087. All of you, look at this and write it in your notebook. Then we are going to discuss about the fifth question, the word problem. Fourth question we already discussed in the last class. Now look at the fifth question. Okay. Look at the fifth question. All of you take page number 69. In a godown, there are 17,32,815 kilograms of rice and 8,69,326 kilograms of wheat. Which is more and by how much? Did you understand the meaning of that question? Would you go down there? 17,32,815 kilogram rice under 8,69,326 kilogram of wheat under. Okay, both rice and wheat are there. Which is more and by how much? അപ്പോ ഈ വീറ്റ് ആണോ റൈസ് ആണോ കൂടുതലുള്ളത്? ബൈ ഹൗ മച്ച്, എത്ര കൂടുതലാണ് ഉള്ളത് നമുക്ക് ഫൈൻഡ് ഔട്ട് ചെയ്യണം. വാട്ട് വി ഡു, വി ക്യാൻ സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ബോത്ത് ദീസ് നമ്പേഴ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, ഹൗ ടു സബ്ട്രാക്ട്? ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദീസ്. കൻ യു സീ ദീസ് നമ്പർ? സോ large number we want to write first. Large number nammal first ezhudanam alle. 17,32,815 minus 8,69,326. You write this in your notebook. Question you can write later. First you write the answers. Leave some place for question and write this answer only in your notebook. Okay.
Okay.
First we write 17,32,815, 8,69,326. Then start subtracting. From 5, we cannot subtract 6. Then what we do? Answer me. Okay, children. We want to borrow 1 from 10's place number. So, the 5 becomes 15. 5 is 15. I'm sorry. Then 15 minus 6 equal to 9. Then, so, in 10's into place, 1 is 1, we borrow. So, here, this one becomes 0. So, here also we want to borrow from 100's place. So, 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. Right? Then next, look at third number, 100's place. We take 1 from this 8 to here. So, the remaining number is 7. 7 minus 3 equal to 4. Then, We cannot subtract 9 from 2. We cannot subtract 9 from 2. It is not possible. So we want to borrow 1 from this 3 and this 2 becomes 12. Then 12 minus 9, 3. Then here 2 and 6. We cannot subtract these two numbers. Here also we want to borrow 1 from here and 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 6 equal to 6. Finally, 16. 16 minus 8, 8. All of you write down this in your notebook. The answer is 8,63,489. And we can also say rice is more than wheat. Rice is more than wheat by 8,63,489 kilogram. Wheat in a kalu 8,63,489 kilogram food than another rice. Amount of rice. Okay, in your page 69. Find the missing digit. Take that question. Find the missing digits. Some digits are missing in that question. Is it? A question for two digits miss. Look at that question. Missing digits. Page number 69.
Okay.
Okay, look at this. Dash minus 4 equal to 3. Left here, one digit is missing. Here, the number in this 4 subtract is 3 get another 7.
Seven.
Yes, yes. Find the 7. Next. 3 minus dash equal to 7.
6.
3 minus dash equal to 7. So 3 is 6 to subtract 7 kittilla. Appo nammal nerthe cheyathathu pole ibda regrouping varunnund. So 13 minus 6 equal to 7. So here, right? 6. Then next number. If one go to borrow, you have 5 and down. Remaining number 5. 5 minus 3 equal to 2. Then here, dash minus 3 equal to 6. Yes, 9. Prof, you write this in your textbook. 9 minus 3 equal to 6. Then last, dash minus 2 equal to 5. So here, 7. Okay, children. Then, second question. We already learned how to subtract from zeros. The ones, tens, hundred, thousand, in all places comes zero. Let 10 minus 5. 5. So, we will borrow 4 in the 10 borrow. Then, here 10, here 10. Then here. Now, you will all go take borrow chim, you will the room 9. E place look at 9. So 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. Then 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 3, 6. Here 3, remaining number 3. Because we borrow 1 from this number. 3 minus 2 equal to 1. Please write down this also in your textbook. There is a homework for you. The last question. Find the final answer in the chain. Find the final answer in the chain. That you do as homework. Okay, and write it in your notebook. Find the final answer in the chain. Okay. Okay, children, so it's time to wind up. All of you, note this. This is the second question is your homework. Work. Please, at the class like a homework, I'll let you see. Yeah. So here I am. Okay. Thank you, children.
Thank you, miss.
Okay, thank you.